Hey, what's up? I'm Olivia Rodrigo.
And I'm Joshua Bassett. Thanks for watching HollyWire.
Woo! Oh my God, we did the same thing.
How would you describe the character Sharpay in one word? 3, 2, 1.
Fabulous!
New Year's.
Let's go.
Wow, we're killing it.
Joshua.
Me.
Yeah.
That has been the consensus, yes.
Oh my gosh.
I've heard you'll do anything.
No, Joshua risks his life for a joke all the time. Like, he'll be like sliding down like railings of like stairs that are like 17 like stories up.
This is what keeps me up at night.
Like, I just want you to know. We have an insurance policy, guys. We got
this like keeps me up at night that this could happen. Do not do that. I love
cover him in bubble wrap.
Oh my gosh, please, next question.
who's most likely to break out in song at the weirdest time?
Joshua.
Josh.
It's like a middle of the subway line or something like that.
No, we're all like,
what song are you most excited for people to hear? 3, 2, 1.
I think I kinda know.
Wow, we're killing it.
Who is the best dancer in the cast?
Oh.
3, 2, 1.
Sophia Wiley.
Obviously.
Come on.
Obviously.
Sophia Wiley. Okay, Sophia Wiley is the most humble person I've ever met.
Crazy.
And then we'll see on her Instagram that she started a production company. And we're like, what? She's like, yeah, I've been working on it for the last 3 years. We're like, what are you talking about? You haven't said one thing. And she'll be like, well, like, she'll do one thing. And then the next day she's like, oh, I got a new show coming out tomorrow. I'm like, what is that?
She's like, I'm also a trained astronaut.
Troy Bolton.
Oh. How many times have you watched the original High School Musical?
Right.
3, 2, 1.
Too many to count. Yeah, I was asleep, and my roommate came into my room filming me, and I was like, what are you doing in here? And then I got a phone call, and I was really excited, a little too excited, and I started, like, cussing. I'm not allowed to say what I said, I'm assuming, on this. But, and then they were like, and your mom's on the line. And I was like, what's up, mom? How you doing? So yeah, not a great way to start off, but yeah, obviously very excited.
There's not a star.
Oh, a different key.
There's not a star in heaven that we can't reach. If we're trying,
oh yeah,
yeah, we're breaking free.
You can find me.
Ah.
Descendants. That is incorrect.
Descendants 2.
That is it.
Yes.
I'm not gonna. I had no idea which one it was.
I know. I had.
I took the second guess I could. That's great.
Dang.
Perfect. One for me. Right. Let's go.
But inside I'm stirring something strange is occurring. It's a secret I need to share. Yeah. Oh, Stick to the Status Quo is amazing.
High School Musical.
That's great.
Wait, what?
Oh, dang it.
I hit it first. I said it first.
Dang
I win.
It. All right.
We might find our place. No, in this world someday.
Done.
I gotta go my own way.
I'm sorry. I failed.
We give up. Iced tea imported from England.
Lifeguard from
Spain.
No,
turkey
no.
Imported no. From Maine.
Yeah. All right. I want fabulous.
That's another.
Bet on up on top. You can bet on it. Bet on it. Something like that. Oh no. Cheetah Girls.
That's correct.
Okay. Let's go.
The way we play tonight. Oh, is that from the baseball one? The way we. Oh no. Oh fool. I got nothing.
I got my mind is totally blank right now.
I gotta listen to this song.
Yeah,
I have
me
no
too.
Idea what this is. We're gonna pass.
The chances of finding someone like you can never stand. Won't you turn? Then can I have this dance? That's good enough.
Bravo, we
redeemed ourselves.
So,
ah, come on.
Lemonade Mouth. That's great.
Yes,
I knew it.
I got one. I love Lemonade Mouth. Like that was my jam.
1, 2.
Josh, all right. Get your hands up.
gonna go with caring. Do you
feel
I'm
like
gonna
say ambitious. You're caring. Yeah, yeah. You're caring's ambitious. Good. Yeah, okay, I'll take great. Ambitious. It's good. Right. Is there an other option? Jello, man.
Jello?
I love Jello.
You like Jello?
I absolutely love Jello.
Ooh.
It's my favorite. You don't feel like you're eating anything, so you just kind of keep going. It's great.
Would I be really pretentious if I chose carrot sticks? Like, I honestly love carrot sticks.
No, that's not pretentious. Right, carrot sticks cool. are great.
Carrot sticks.
How?
I feel like you're very Kelsey, actually.
You're a little shy, but that's because you have so much talent that you don't know what to do with it all.
So true. Shucks. You're not really that shy. Like, I remember the first time I met you, you're just like, here I am.
Yeah, I guess so.
You're a boss with a capital B.
Ooh. Oh, wow.
Ooh, la la. You know what you want and you go for it. Sure, people can talk, but no one is gonna dull your shine or steal your spotlight.
Damn right.
Hell yeah.
Born to be brave, now I'm 7 miles high. Like castles in the sky, like castles in the...
You know how we can talk all night, and I've run out of things to talk about.
Aww.
Oh. When something feels this right, it feels so right. I think I kinda, you know.
Oh, I was ready to go.
Oh, Josh, you stop! You stop!
No, I'm not stopping!
Wait, stop!
Well, then let's look at the replay.
I was ready to go.
Oh, Josh, you stop! You stop!
No, I'm not stopping!
Wait,
I stop! Homie,
the ref
I did not stop moving. People in the comments, what do you
I
think?
We're never
right,
stopping.
What's next?
One, six, seven, eight. Yeah, that's it.
Switch!
Hey!
Oh, no!
Oh, it's okay, like,
you gotta
like,
keep going.
So, like, nice and, like...
What is happening?
Wow. What a marketing
This is the most boring.
Wow. This is literally the dullest thing they could have played.
Huh.
But we're still dancing, though.
The party don't stop.
We're making Mac Academy lit.
This is like, this really, I didn't think this would be hard, but this is like a challenge. And I'm gonna win.
We should do time steps, Josh.
All right.
Ready?
Six, seven, eight. I mean, you can't see our feet. I've never thought I would be tap dancing to Toy Story 3.
Today
I'm getting so winded.
Who's this?
Steve! That's Bob's son.
That's Steve?
It's a family business.
I've never met Steve.
Either.
Sorry.
Kick me out.
Sorry about that. So, it's just a competition. Gotta stay fierce.
I think that's an illegal move.
No, that is not an illegal
move. I don't approve.
Oh, she stopped! She stopped!
No!
She stopped dancing! She stopped! Oh, you stopped! You stopped! Oh! She stopped first! I don't care! You stopped first! I won, for the record, everybody.